Hey everybody, and welcome back to Ready, Steady, Play, where we are playing...
Episode 4.
Episode 4.
I'm starting to see how you've managed to trigger so many traps. Apparently the first one hit you on the head.
It's Alters, Traps of the Deep, with Mike, Michael, and Ali. And we're competing to capture gems and...
Escape.
They've just finished setting their traps. It's my turn to set a trap.
Escape.
So I think I'm going to try something new, and I'm just going to...
He's hit him on the head so badly, he's got a different accent.
Have you not seen Finding Nemo?
Finding Nemo?
Yeah, when Dory goes, escape. It's funny. Looks just like the word escape.
You are definitely the Dory of the group. I mean, in the nicest way.
Yes, escape the temple.
Okay. I feel like... Oh, pudding.
Oh, pudding? Are we all ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Perfect, it's Michael to activate.
Okay.
Now remember, Michael, you're stunned, so you only get three actions.
The pair of you, come on.
So I hope you've planned for this.
He hasn't.
I think I know what you're going to do to me.
Me?
Yeah.
No, you don't. No. It's much worse.
Okay. One, two, three.
You could have walked through that wall.
It's true.
With your white token.
But I want to save it.
You forgot you had one. Don't you try to lie to me.
Did we not? No, I want to keep it.
Okay.
Oh, but no. But then that. Oh.
But no.
Banana da ba ba da da banana da ba da ba da. Okay, good. You're done then. Cool. So now it's Ollie's turn.
Yeah, I've got to be. Okay.
Ollie then.
Oh god. Is there a point for me picking up that map piece, or is it just annoying at this point? It's just annoying at this point. Yeah, I'm not going to bother. So, one, two, through the wall, three. And you went for there, didn't you? Do you need that? Do you need that map piece?
Yeah, but you don't.
Yeah, but I can still pick it up.
Yeah, but I mean...
And there's one up there that you have to go for.
Yeah, that's true, Ollie. That's true. So you could grab that to deny me it.
Yep.
Denied. Great. Well, then I'll just deny you this other one. And then neither of us get one.
I mean, it's an action I'm not going to spend otherwise.
What, you're just going to stay there?
Maybe. I'm suspicious of what that is. And I know there is safety in certain places.
Yeah.
Although... I don't know. All I can really be sure about at this point is that it's probably not the green space that the pitfall trap is.
So you're actually more focused on. Well, I mean, to be fair, you know, if you take that piece, you've denied me the heart of the mountain. Yeah. Well, no, actually, I could go over to the purple zone and still get it. True. If I take that piece and
if you take that piece, then it's you've denied me it. Mm-hmm. But at the same point, you're then having to spend yet another turn getting back there.
Yeah, but I mean, you know, there's lots of ways around that.
It's an action I'm not taking otherwise, I might as well.
Okay, so I've got three. So I think you might have set the earthquake. Well, first up, I'm going to use my two redstones. I don't see any point in saving them.
I feel like I'm really struggling without redstones at this point.
20.
Oh, I could have healed. That's what I could have done instead.
Yeah, that would have been good.
Why didn't you remind me of it?
Because I totally forgot.
Well, me too, Ollie. Me too.
We've still had a map piece.
So I've got two actions. So... I'm just trying to decide. Where is Ollie earthquake? I think you're earthquake number two, Ollie, because you've wound up... you're in three. So, the question really is, Michael, did you put down the... Did you spike trap yellow or purple?
I mean, he might have spike trapped green, knowing him.
It is highly possible, Ollie.
Okay, so I'm going to... I actually think, because of what you've done, Ollie, my best move is to go in here, using my through-the-wall trick, and then pick up this map to fuck
I deserve that.
Even though it's pretty stupid. Okay, and then over to... So that was one, two, three. And then over to traps!
Okay.
Ooh, game is dick game! So, Michael might now be winning.
It has to happen eventually.
It's pretty amusing if he wins because we're dicking each other over.
I mean...
Just leave him to it.
Is it on yellow?
Exactly. Now, do you... Now, what did you say?
Said if you picked purple, that's not very good. If you picked yellow, that's very good.
He picked purple.
Oh, you picked yellow! Ooh. Nice! High five! I credited you with Smarty Smarts, and you did the Smarty Smarts.
I did!
So I'm glad I went through here, sort of. So you take a curse as well, Ollie.
I know, I can't reach them. They're so far away!
Alright.
And then do I move up two?
Two, yeah, because you put down a yellow token. Okay. And then it's time for Earthquake.
Quack, quack.
Earthquake.
Quack, quack.
And it's line two, which misses. And then it's arrow trap. I hit myself.
That was kind of what I was like. I know it can't be green. So if I end up by a green, I'm fine.
Why can't it be green?
Because I put that down at the start of the game.
Yeah. Why did you do two, Ollie? I purposely didn't go there because I thought, I bet he's picked one.
Because I figured people would be silly enough to go to one. And I was right.
Did you just give me one, yeah?
Yeah. I've admined the...
So I'm stunned, aren't I?
No, that was arrow traps. We're not stunned. It's just two wounds and a curse.
Oh, okay.
So I've done all of that.
So I can put my stun back, can I?
Yeah, you and I are both unstunned.
Stunning.
And then it is end of the round, where we will... No, it's not. That's beginning of the round, where a pawn, this trap resets.
Yep.
And this trap resets.
Mm-hmm. And we take away the treasure.
And this one bounces over.
Can I have the yellow?
The yellow boobs go back to the doobie doobs.
Yep.
And then the order is going to be Michael, Ollie, me.
Yep. You like going last, don't you?
I do quite like it, actually. And then what we're going to do is check next turns. So this is hieroglyphs for the turn. So hieroglyphs for this turn are two actions to move through a wall.
Yep.
And if you pick up a green stone, you get a free movement. Mm-hmm. Ooh. And then what we've got coming up next turn are if you contract a contagious disease, everybody else takes a curse.
What?
I don't know what that is. I'm just making stuff up. And each trap does an extra wound. So can I just have the rule book really quick? I'll just check what this does. If you take a luck stone chest, your opponents gain one curse token.
Ooh.
But this will be for round 7, so it will be possible to get a luck stone chest on that round. Mm. And then everyone else will get a curse. And that will come out in the turn when you can enter board 4. And we are now into round 6.
Wow.
End of the game is coming.
I'm really losing badly.
No, I don't think so, Ollie. How come you've got so much health?
I don't.
No, Mike.
Because he's been downing those red stones like they're prescription pills.
And I've been really good at avoiding traps.
They're Vicodin! That's what they are!
I mean, I'm still two down from where we started, so that's not good. I mean, I could be up, Michael.
I am 9 down from where we started.
But to be fair, you can just rest, but it's not ideal because it's basically like miss a turn.
Mm. Well, yeah, you only go up by 2.
Well, no, you go up by 6 if you rest. Because you get 4 for your missed actions and 2 for bonus.
Yeah. Because otherwise it's just 1 per...
one per action.
Thank you.
It's like the running, but the opposite.
Slow running.
Are you picking a trap? I assume that's what you're doing, right? What you're trying to do right now is say, you're basically trying to Doctor Strange it. You're trying to see all eventual outcomes and then make a perfect plan based on all possible futures.
I'm trying to work out what to do.
How many futures does he win?
And how many futures do you win, Michael?
It's just one possible outcome.
I really wanted to say a line that would spoil Endgame, and I'm not going to do that. Because I like you guys. And also, you've seen it, but he hasn't.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder how long it's going to have to be before it's like acceptable socially to spoil Endgame. Like, when does it reach the point of it's been out long enough that you should have seen it?
Mm.
Does it used to be
if I have longer? Two black maps, can I know, even though I've picked up two blue maps, so now I guess I can pick which column I want.
Is it the next, yes. Is it this way that this becomes, so this is the last time before we can go in here?
This is the last turn, yeah, before we can enter board four, yeah.
Okay.
Board four.
Board.
You have so many green stones.
Okay. I'm going to go...
I've no treasure.
Well, you got four stones too. Poor Michael has four curses and two stones.
You should stop.
He's got the ratio the wrong way around.
He should stop hitting himself with his own traps.
Stop hitting yourself.
I can't believe you did that last turn, Michael. And you, Mike.
I can't believe you sabotaged me by stealing my map piece.
Well, you should have told me I could have healed the wound, or I wouldn't have bothered.
I didn't remember. You should have remembered.
I said otherwise I was going to waste an action. You could have been like, no, you don't.
Well, I didn't remember.
You're normally much better at running behind not to dick you over.
I am usually much better at that. Having said that, I feel... Would you really have healed a wound instead of that? Because you basically... Like, it's the choice between healing a wound or denying me, like, 35 points.
Yeah, but by the same token, I was very certain that you were then going to steal that bit from me, so I was also denying myself it.
Although, I mean, there's every possibility I would have stolen anyway. That anyway. Yeah.
Yeah. Which is kind of what...
Which is probable.
Yeah.
Highly likely.
Highly likely.
God.
He's not... Okay, God is literally the one forcing us to do this. Don't ask him for favours.
Okay.
In this one, God is the one killing you.
I thought we were doing that.
No, we are acting on behalf of God.
Ah, good.
Okay, I'm going to go earthquake.
Not good to know. Okay content. I don't know.
Earthquake.
Hmm? Quacky quack. Quacky quack. Does whatever a quack does.
Wah, wah.
Sorry.
Ooh, baby, do you know what? Wah, wah. Mm.
I love that's not stopped being funny. I mean, these guys are probably sick of it, but I'm loving it.
Ollie, it's your trap.
I will pick this one.
Not the arrow trap.
Oh, you're familiar with this trap.
Not the arrow trap. Arrow trap.
The arrow trap for the arrow smith.
Too many traps.
Trap. Do I want the arrow trap or do I want the other one? I hate how damaging the spike trap is. Also, everything's more damaging now, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is not good.
Yeah, it's pretty much... You can't avoid stuff.
This is...
I've worked it out.
This is really going to hurt me no matter what happens.
Oh, you fool.
3 seconds later, Michael catches up. We don't know what he's caught up to, but it's funny.
I know.
Why did I do that?
He picked three for the earthquake.
Is that what he... Why?
I don't know.
Is that bad?
No, I thought of something else that I should have done.
Okay.
A different trap. That would have been more beneficial to me.
Never mind.
I think literally every board gamer has this experience.
Yeah. I'm going to go with the spike trap because I'm terrified by what they're going to do to me.
Cool.
Less wounds overall.
Dolly, put the spear in the speary hole. So I had a sort of a whole plan here, and now I've sort of been thinking about it, and I'm not sure I like my plan.
I don't like your
plan. I need a new plan.
Verbal Kent, the man with the plan. People say he talks too much.
But what have we got going on here? We've got a spike pit, except no one's activated that. So we've got earthquake and we got
stabby stab.
Stabby stab.
Spears. Earthquake and spears.
What magical spell do you summon? I summon a spear to your face.
The defenders of the sea. Earthquake and spears.
They'll solve any mystery.
This is hard.
It is hard.
Oh, God, you guys. It's hard to make a plan.
It is, because they're all, like, sucky.
They're all terrible.
Yeah, and I can't really decide where I want to... what I want to do. And you guys picked all the good ones.
Yay! We picked the good ones. I'm definitely going to die in here.
So I think I'm going
to go... Would you like the evening to think about it?
I mean, I feel like we've ended. We'll be ending two episodes on Mike's indecision.
Yeah, but that's because I always go last.
Who's fault is that?
Well, it's mine, but you know.
But also mine for being so far behind.
But also Michael's because he's not even left the second board yet.
Yeah, I feel like you're really pulling us back. We're in tandem here.
Yeah, it's not part of the super plan.
The super plan that involved setting off your own traps.
Yeah.
I'm going to... Seriously, the amount of foreshadowing I'm getting, I'm going to do it to myself, aren't I?
Yeah. Great. Cool beans. Well, what we're going to do then is come back tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay.
For the next turn, I think we'll probably have... We're about to start... What are we about to start? Turn six?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did we play a turn or did we just do traps and stuff?
This episode? We've just done traps.
I think we need to plow on a little bit then.
Okay.
Sharky and George, I'm really struggling to figure out what you guys have picked.
If you're joining in.
I'm playing again!
I can't believe you got that reference.
Hey! I'm not that old.
That took a long time to filter through.
So I think I'm going to pick Secret Door.
Again?
Nice. I like Secret Door.
Is it as good as Secret Tunnel?
So keep it safe. I'm going to make my bed by picking the Secret Door. So we begin with Michael.
Hi.
My name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
I feel like you're not singing along. You're just genuinely confused.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I declare a thumb war. Well, I think I know which tile is safe from the earthquake.
Really?
Well, yeah.
I might be dumb again.
To be fair, I'm the only one that tipped myself with a trap.
All right, my turn?
Yeah.
I mean, no one's picked the spike. No one's picked the arrows. I genuinely think he's earthquaked.
It's literally just one trap you have to avoid, yeah. Ollie. I think it was
1, 2, 3.
Oh, you're right. Yep. No, that's last turn, Ollie. It's green. It's green gives you an extra movement.
Damn it! I'm looking at the wrong bit of the board. 4.
Cool. And then it's me. It's because you basically have to plan your whole turn out while you're picking traps, yeah. Right? And then when we get to the actual execution, it's like
yeah.
All right. So one to pick up the green cube, which gives me a free movement. I'll go in here, and then I'll go 2, 3 to pick up the blue cube. And I think I'm probably going to get hit by an earthquake. So I will pick... And oh, you picked spikes. I'm not totally safe from spikes. Do you know what, though? I could just go 4 back to here. And then I could still get hit by spikes there, depending on what color you've picked on.
Yeah, because Ollie's...
Shut up.
He outed you.
Damn it.
I'm good.
I literally just... screwed myself over there.
Because yeah, that's your earthquake column. We'll be back tomorrow on Ready, Steady, Play. No. To watch Michael
Bond. Two times I screwed myself over.
See you all tomorrow, everyone.
So close.
Bye.
I've basically just handed Mike the game.
You're a big man.
Yeah.